Ultimate low rod Meshtastic setup. Android tablet, in case we want to run anything using ATAK. iPad, a couple of T-decks, MagSafe version running the Heltec V3, LoRa, T-Watch, our home base station. This is using the rack wizblock NRF52 with the SX1962. Very efficient, low power. This is powered by a solar node. This is our mobile unit, also using a rack wizblock node, and then our two handheld nodes for just tossing in the backpack. Let me know what you think.